Hi everyone and welcome back. Today I'm sharing a really beautiful card, but it's super quick to make. So let's start first by showing you really quickly some of the dies that have been released by Altenew for this month. So now they have the Zodiac Constellation collection and you can pick your own sign or the sign of your recipient. I like that you get the location of the stars in both bigger and smaller dies, and also a lovely die that cuts out the word of your zodiac. Now, for today I'm going to use my own, and I'm a Libra, so I'm going to use one of the dies, the bigger one. In between the stars, this one cuts out a line, while if you use the smaller one, it does cut out the stars, but in between it's going to add a little stitching, which is going to give a beautiful detail on your paper. So for my card, I'm going to cut out a panel that's 4.25 by 5.5, and it really doesn't matter what color it is, as I'm going to completely cover it up. I'm just using a piece from my scraps. I'm going to cover it up with this beautiful Altenew washi tape. This is one of their white washi tapes, and I had it for a while now. I did use it before on one of the cards that I shared, and I know that lots of you have already bought this washi tape. So today I'm going to show you how easy it is to use this one along with the Zodiac Constellations to create beautiful and super quick cards. So I have completely covered up my panel, and you can do this process with lots of panels in a row, so you can make at the same time lots and lots of these cards. And I'm actually going to use this piece to cover up one more panel. I am going to wrap the excess washi tape at the back, or you can just use your scissors and cut it out. Now notice that I'm really comfortable of cutting all my glass mat with my craft knife. I never had problems with scratching my glass surface, but this is a normal craft knife. It's not a surgical blade. Now it's time for some die cutting. I'm going to run the die through my Big Shot, and I'm using a cardstock which is really shiny. This is Mirror Gold cardstock. And since I created a couple of panels previously, I can choose where I want these to go. I am going to make another card with the same exact same design off camera. Now all I have to do is to stick my cutout down. I'm using for that some Nouveau Deluxe at the back. I'm going to place it on top, and just like I said in the beginning, this is a super quick card, but I think it makes a great impact. And I love that I got to use my white washi tape again. I think this is a great card to recreate easily, and it's perfect for both boys and girls. Now I'm going to prepare my sentiment. For that I'm using black cardstock and some embossing ink. I am planning to do some white embossing powder on black cardstock. So the sentiment is actually from a stamp set by My Favorite Things, which is called Written in the Stars, and it has lovely phrases perfect for these dies. So I went with one that says, "Every day I thank my lucky stars for you" paper. I applied white embossing powder, heat set them and cut them in thin strips. Now for my card I went with this cardstock, which is white on the inside, so I can easily write my message. The card is 4.25 by 5.5, and I did trim a little bit my panel, so once I stick it there you will be able to see a black border. I also used foam tape at the back, so it is a little bit raised. I'm also going to stick down all those little strips with the sentiment, and I did use foam tape at the back as well. Now I'm not going to stick everything in front of the card. I will go with "Every day I thank my lucky stars," and on the inside I'm going to stick "For you." I usually don't do anything on the inside of my cards, so I have plenty of space to write my message. And that completes the card for today. I hope you had fun, that you got inspired. Thank you all so much for joining me today. Don't forget that just like always, you will find a full list of all the products that I used down below in the description area, as well as on my blog.